What kind of dark secret does this antique powder puff hold?
It's just a fluffy puff used for powder makeup. How bad could it be? Well, if you look up swan's down puff, a bunch of these delicate fluffy puffs will pop up in your result. But what swan's down means in this context most of the time is that it's made out of a dead baby swan, also known as a cygnet.
Which is probably a big reason why these are no longer made and really hard to find unused or new ones.